The pandemic is a moment of a crash of activity that accelerates the crisis that was becoming from before, but on the other hand is the opportunity probably of a new generation to emerge, a new way of working to emerge, an alternative way of living for everybody to be reconsidered. It's very hard to predict what is going to end in terms of the process of internal process of creativity, how it's going to affect if we are becoming more intimate, or on the opposite, we might become even more socially active using whatever we can because we need to do it. And the whole planet is transforming anyway. I mean, there are so many things are changing, not just because of the pandemic, but the economics, politics, immigration, and it's going to be a long run. A long run of transformation for sure is going to have an impact in the practice of art, in the way we create, in the way we communicate and circulate. So this is just the beginning.